Alright, so I'm back, and you won't believe the bullshit that's going to be coming up right now. So, to make it a long story short, I thought this part here, part 4, would be the last part to the series. Turns out that's not going to be the case. It looks like what's going to happen is that part 4 is basically catching up to try to get done both, shit, stupid demo popping up here. Let me just try to fix this out. You probably are not hearing this, but it's there. Anyways, I'm going to try to get this going here. Try to load this up, at least, so it doesn't have to do that stupid shit. But anyways, okay, so loading complete. Alright, so here we go. So, let me explain what's going on right now. So, first let me get this presents out. So, here's the deal. It turns out I'm missing some stuff, as well as just completing some stuff as well. So, what's gonna happen is that this whole part is basically me catching up. I'm going to try to finish off. Give me a sec, I have to do it in the other ear. I forgot. Because all the info is in the right ear, apparently, not the left ear. Left ear is just normal shit. So anyways, so, this whole thing is going to be basically, oh, that is lovely. That is garbage. Oh, Jesus, it doesn't remember. Jesus Christ. So, allow me to try to, Just do it. Max, stop scratching yourself, please. I'm gonna squish you. Actually, you know what? That's funny. Let me try that right now. Before my hole. No.
Go, Max!
Yeah, down here. Good job. Down you go. Magic. Anyways, so this whole part, I wanted to finish off because I thought I was going to do it. Here's the realistic part, what's going on. Part 4 looks like I'm going to be finishing off the Who Forest. I thought I called it the Who Mountain. The Dump. And Part 5 is when I'm going to finish off and complete the whole thing of Who Lake. And then Part 6 is going to be the last part, because apparently once you get all this stuff done, you have to revisit everything again for a new objective, if you can believe that. So anyways, let's go back into the Who Forest, aka Who Mountain, as I like to call it, which isn't true. For the last time, for the main objectives anyway. Last part, I was pissed off. Getting stuck at the dump. Finished that off, which I'm happy about. Well, almost everything anyways. That last part with the chess pieces looks like it's going to be something to play for that last part. Before I go up there... Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll try going up there anyways. So anyways... No. Back here. Use the new Octo Arms. Which, by the way, the Grinch is pretty fucking ingenious, it looks like. When you think about it, because... Look at all these fucking gadgets he makes. All powered by rotten eggs, of all things. You know, terrible things that no one wants, right? There we go. So there's that. And I cheated a little bit just so I know what the hell I'm getting myself into. I'm going to be doing it for the last few parts here, but, you know, only just a skim through, because I have to look at a long play. And honestly, I feel like the guy's a little bit fun that I was watching. Small channel, but bigger than me, for sure. Everyone bigger than me. I am going to try to see if I can't get some more people to come and do some stuff with. I don't know who the hell's Skyping me right now. No. Can I? No, I have to do this, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Why is Max so itchy? That's what I want to know. See if I can do this without looking. Yeah, baby! You know, despite being a fucking grouch-looking motherfucker... Oh shit, wrong button. He seems to be very acrobatic. Alright, so you see this thing right here. One of the objections I had to do was to sabotage the snow cannon with glue, right? Oh yeah, the other thing is too, if you see feeding the computer with robot parts, that is done, yet for some reason it's not checked, Mark. Which is weird. Anyways. So, stupid me, and don't blame me for this, but apparently, if you look down here... Oh, there it is! I was wondering where the fuck the glue is, but apparently there it is. It's right there. But I didn't fucking see it.
Go, Max!
And I didn't want Max, unfortunately. I hate how you have to switch. Alright. Just so...
Stutter!
And basically this whole, this game, I'm gonna try to get as much as I can, but I am not gonna go 100%. I am not gonna try to collect all the presents. If it's too out of my way, I am not gonna do it. Meanwhile, you know, he's just jerking off. So let's just finish this. Yeah. Dump the green slime in there.
Yeah, great.
There. That looks like something you would see in Nickelodeon's splat, you know. Nickelodeon's, you know, keyword things that they do. Or, it looks like something that you would expect to see from, what do you call it? Yeah, I know. Thank you for telling me that. Thank you for that. Yeah, right here. There we go. Let's try to see here. Why is somebody talking to me? Who the fuck is talking to me right now? And Grinch, come on, please. Just get up to the wall. Get up. There you go. Okay, get off. I don't need you to have that for a long time. Looks like I have a bunch of people talking to me. Hopefully, if I pretend not to say anything, they'll pretend I'm not there. And this is going to be a bit of a pain in the ass for sure. Just because this is going to be a time thing. And I need to get up there before the timer runs out. So let me just look. Yeah, so I think what I'm going to do... is I'm going to just go up here real quick. Actually, no, you know what? I'm going to try. I'm going to turn on the lever. The bridge is up. I have 40 seconds. Okay, here we go. I have no idea why the hell that, they have a thing going on. No, not down, idiot. Sideways! Fucking sideways! I'm putting the sideways button, and you're like, no. Oh my god. Fuck you, camera. Camera, fuck off. I'm going sideways. Oh my god, I fucking hate you so much. And I'm not gonna make it, am I? No. Yeah, no. Thank you for that, you fucking idiot. Thank you. You should fucking be ashamed of yourself. God fucking damn it. And why the hell is Who Mountain being played in this fucking area? Yeah, no. Well, Max is not scratching, which is nice. Well, speak of the devil. I say one word and the fucking thing just starts. I'm gonna say this. When it comes to the graphics and everything, like, I get this game probably is fun. But, let me just tell you, it did not age very well. Especially with the... I'm playing this on the Dreamcast of all things, so... I don't know if it's just because of the Dreamcast's fault, or the fact that this game just sucks. Why are you doing that, Grinch? Just get up there, please. Sweet fucking Jesus. Get up. Get up there. Hurry, please. Oh, thank you, God. I was gonna fucking kill you if you failed. You know that? That was not gonna be a joke, by the way. I was gonna fucking kill you. I'd find a way. I'd find a way, Grinch. You're a mean one, Mr. Bitch. Butt bunch. Butt bounce. I guess. Fucking thing. Of course. There. Have my breath. Go on, Max. Stop scratching. Be useful. Get in there. Start barking. There we go. I'm barking. There. Wrong button. So, why do I need fireworks, you might be asking. That's the last objective I need to do here, which is basically cause fucking mayhem. And, oh, fucking course. I started this game off. Oh, shit. Without putting a fucking timer on. Great. That's always gonna be great, right? Always great. So, there's these fucking... Yeah, out of, like, there's like four... There's four spinning, like, look at this. Four, Okay, I love the screen clipping on the top there, you see that? That's awful. Anyways. Like, they have, like, four fireworks, right? Only one comes out. What the hell is that? Alright. So, let me just shoot that. Waste my eggs. Go, Mac. Oh, dear. What the hell is with the sound effects? Yeah, there. I don't know what the hell was going on there. Yeah, just keep that for now. Meanwhile, I have to try to... Ooh. Ooh. Who's this guy? Can I... Look at this big fat fuck. Look at that face! Can I shoot you? Yeah. Ow! Ugh. Well, there's a sign up here. Yep. Down you go. I said down you go. Down you go. Now you're dead. You know, when you think about it, at first he, like, does these petty things, right? And yet, basically, he goes off and tries to murder people at the same time. Like, you know, he does some firework sticks are missing. Oh my god, he's gonna replace the fire sticks for a fucking cake. But yeah, but just imagine that, okay? You have these guys who's just celebrating Christmas, and I get it. Grinch doesn't like Christmas, and he hates the holiday. And I can relate to that. I know people who are like that, too. But as this shit's going on, right, guess what happens? Right? He fucking murders this guy. Like, look at him. He's dead. Like, look. Eyes are gone. He's dead. And what the hell is wrong with this... clipping in here. And, no, don't you dare. I'm not doing anything, officer. I'm not doing anything, officer. Here, breath. I said breath. Fuck off!
Ouch! It's unbearable!
Oh, fuck you! Why do I have to start here? Glitched out. That's fucking great. Oh, wait, I don't really need to do that anymore.
Go, Mac.
Oh! Don't you love completing 100%? Some of these games are really tedious, right? People are like, oh yeah, I have fond memories. I love it. Like, Luigi's Mansion. If you see, like, you can watch, if you go on my channel, it's on my, on the Shadow's Pass, which is where most likely this thing is going. Stop going side to side. Fucking just go. Go. Please. Go. Thank you. But, that game, like, that was fun. I remember playing that as a kid and you know, loving it. Sad thing is, though, you know what I don't miss? is the fucking boos. The boos can go fuck themselves. That is the worst fucking mechanic out there, and probably is one of the only things, if that was probably one of the things that killed the game for me. While playing it, you know. Yeah, it's my smelly breath. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Get some of these gifts. Try to get most of them. While Max is scratching away. Nice. So I got 6, 7, and I think most of them are up there now. So, yeah, most of them are gonna be up here. So it's more or less trying to, and I don't think I can get up there. No. Right? Yeah, no, I can't. Okay. That's why I wanted to make sure. Yeah, fuck you. Asshole. How dare you kill the Grinch? That guy's still dead. So, there's a bunch of shit. More people are talking. Oh my god. I'm so famous now. My friends just want to not bother me. You're probably thinking, why not just turn it off? And I'm just like, well, laziness then. It's on the other screen here. So, just pretend you're getting messages from Skype, you know? You're not hearing things. It's the Grimalkin standard seal of approval. You need to hear some Skype bing going on there, or else you're not watching a Grimalkin thing. Another one. Oh, fantastic. What the hell are these things? Why are they humping the walls? Oh shit. Ouch. Woke up the bats. Oh, those are bats and they just magically reappears. That's nice. Oh, this is even better. I love this. A cave. Let me just go here. Oh. Oh, let me guess. That's gonna break, right? Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Fucking knew it. Great. Love it. I guess down here I go. Get to hear that sound effects. Can I hit this, please? Thank you. At least try that. Well, that's it for that. I guess, right? The fuck's going on here? Great. Am I stuck down here? Fuck. No, there gotta be a way out of here. What the fuck? I should probably use my jet. Maybe. No. God damn it. Go, Max. Use my jackpack. Use my fart gas power. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, so that was a save. Interesting. So, let me guess. Go up here? Yep. Okay. Oh, dear. This is gonna be interesting. I'm probably gonna have to refresh. The next time I play, I have to refresh the screen so that we don't have an incident like what we did last time. How long? How long do you get there, please? Oh my god. 1 year later, finally, I made it. You can get down now. Get down. Get down. Thank you. One Grinch copter done. And I think, how much Grinch copters? Gadgets. No, wrong thing. I needed totals. Blueprints. So there's one more Grinch copter I need to get. I think, yeah. So there's one more Grinch copter I need to get from here. If anything. Not sure where. I have to probably look. How'd it go? So let's see if I can't. Do this. So go here. There we go. Go back. So there's a few things I need to do. You see these ice? Yeah. Well, I scratch my ass. That down there. And I need to shoot this one. There we go. And that should... And I don't think I do anything for that one over there. I'll try. No. No. Okay. So, there we go. So this should be... Yeah, okay. So I got all the Grinch copters here, which is good. Might as well get some of this presents before I go. So I at least get somewhat near where I need to get to, right? So it's not as sad while I slide. So he has this machine that does all-in-one stuff, right? And that's kind of fascinating to say the least. You know what's funny is it's like this game, this whole game here. No. I need you to get the climber. No. There we go. What's funny is that this game, like, this screen anyways, is pretty dark. And isn't like, wasn't that appropriate? Because the whole Grinch movie with Jim Carrey, that was pretty dark in itself. And the fact that it's just too dark, I need to put on a screen. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Interesting. What kind of hole is this, by the way? It's kind of a weird hole.
Go, Mac.
No. Do I need my bad breath? Of course not. Maybe if I sneak. Vinny, why you no shoot? Shoot baby cam. Nope! Can I get me out of here? Yeah, here's another fart sound. Yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck off. You know what? No. How about this? How about I don't play with your shit? Yeah? Oh my god, don't tell me I have to do this again if I miss. Please. Please don't do it. Oh, fuck! Oh my god.
Go, Max.
Maybe I can cheat. Yes. Can I cheat? Yeah, you know what? I could probably cheat now because that guy's gone. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Come on, Jesus. Fuck you. Come on. Oh my god. Fucking... piece of shit. As close as I can. Come on! Fuck! I have to do that all over again, long way. Fuck you. God damn it. Fuck. You would think that they'd probably do something else. Oh, and of course, the fucking bats. I have to be careful. I have to do this. Right? I have to do fucking that, because screw you. Yeah, and just fall down. It's not like you need anything, right? Oh yeah, no. Go back. Yeah, waste more egg power. Because you didn't need to waste it all, right? Especially in this part right here. The ice climbing one? Really perfect. I like how you waste it all, right? That's great. Jesus Christ. Oh my god! Hold now, thank you. Jesus, please. Help me, Jeebus. Fucking controls. Please, for the love of Christ, just get over there. Can you do that for me? Oh, thank you, please. Oh, thank you, Christ. Max, I need you here to celebrate. And it's not because I totally accidentally hit that. No, I meant to do that on purpose. Another one. There. This pain in the ass one is done, so I can now just slide down here and totally miss that egg. So the rest are up here. Alright, so let's go into the cave here. And oh, sweet Jesus. What the fuck? Can I sneak? It's not even sleeping, it's like it has his eyes open. Oh, fuck off. Ouch. Fine. There. Have some nasty breath. That was a big ass one, blocking my way. In the hole it goes. Where it deserves. And, what the fuck's going on over there? What the fuck's going on over there? Do you see that? Bunch of retards just dancing around like idiots. Wait, what the fuck? Polka music! Oh. I guess that makes sense. What? Zupa what? What the fuck's wrong with you people? Look at them dancing. Oh my god, look at that. No, say it again. What's with this? Fun, hate him. Hit him again. Zupatov! That's what you call it, Zupatov? Alright, whatever. Oh! Oh! That guy's green belt. Anymore. Whatever. He dead! He ain't coming back. Land his face in the snow. The way he deserves it. He got in my way. What can I say? It's hip to be gay. Woo! Let me hit him in his fucking... What's with... Look, okay. You see Mount Crumpet over there. Now look at the environment. When it zooms in, that doesn't change. And why is it Zupatov that these guys are saying? Smack you. Down you go! Goodbye! Cut! Oh, like, I need a jerk-off. Like, do I really need to do the jerk-off thing in order to pass this level? Looks like I have to. Because it's like, I cringe every time I try to jump across here. And why... Oh my god. Why in criminy did the music change when they get up top there? Because the guys in Leatherholden are just jumping around like crazy? Speaking of which, as this is based off of the movie, why isn't Grinch wearing his Leatherholden, you know, his clothes from the movie? You know, the one that he is infamous for? The only time you actually see him dressed in those? Fuck. It's like I have to jerk off when I have to do the power jump. Jesus Christ. Of course. Of fucking course. So it's like...
Go, Mac.
Yeah, good job. I have to do this. Because why not, right? So we got this last guy. Just need to get that one thing, right? And this one guy. And this forest is done. Zupatov! No, come on, stop dancing. Yeah.
Ooh!
What the fuck happened? Oh! Oh god! He landed face first into the fucking ground. This isn't snow, it's fucking ground leg meat. And here's another one. Look at that. Look at that fat ass. His legs are broken. He's fucking dead. He ain't coming back from that. Oh my god. Why did I fall down? Like, really? I feel like I need to do fucking... I need to do the dog. If anything. Who's right there?
Fart power!
Right? Like, watch.
Go, Max!
There. You're there? Good. I'm gonna shoot the thing. And you pick it up, okay?
Zupatov.
Okay. Max, pick it up for me. There.
Go, Max.
I got all of them. Yeah, why the fuck can I not go there? Whatever, let me just go in here now. Yeah, there we go. All done.
I want to propose a toast to the best mayor of Whoville history. Cheers!
Oh god, look at
Thank
these assholes.
You,
oh god, they don't even sound it like him.
I do the best job I can, and I swear I'll continue in the same fashion for the next 25 years.
Look at them ears!
And now, the main attraction, the cake.
Look at them lips.
What an explosive party we'll have tonight.
Dead. All dead.
Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Oh, God.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, God.
Ha ha. Who? And by the way,
you're Grinched!
Well, obviously he lives. Alright, so let's just save that because I don't want to do that shit ever again. Yeah, there we go. Game save. Let's check the mission. So, everything up here is done except for the present, which surprisingly is almost done. Which I'm not going to bother. Now it's time for the dumpster mission, and by God, that's going to take a little bit longer. It's a little bit lengthy. After that, we'll be moving on to the Who Lake for the rest of that fifth part. So, let's just resume. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're done Who Forest. Thank fucking God. The only thing left is to try to get the presents, which I believe most of them, if not all of them, are just up on top of Who Mountain. Which is like, who cares? Who Mountain, who cares? Max, get the fuck out. Like, really?
Go, Max!
Fuck off. Into the vibrating vagina cave. Out I go.
Ouch!
Yeah, you always need an appropriate ouch before you leave. It's just common courtesy, right? Alright, well, I think most of it, if not everything, is done here, so I'm surprised I did as much as I did. So, that's done here. Let's just go to Who Dump. Who Dump? Who dare? Who dare? Into the vacuum I go. Okay. So now, go to the Who Dump to collect most of the blueprints for this area, because they're in the plant, of all places. And be done with this hellhole. Also, by the way, that... Yeah, that thing I got electrocuted to. Apparently that's where the Who Dump is, or the electrical plant is. And by the way, you'll get introduced to these nuclear eggs. And they don't tell us what they're about or why they're even here. And the only reason they're here is because they're just here to destroy these fuckers. See, all the... I love how they don't remember me doing anything here, so it's like they have to... Stop calling Max, for God's sakes. Jerk off the air! Fart your way out. Come on. Great commentary from a guy, right? Great commentary! Yeah, Merry Christmas! These are still clogged up. And by the way, you look at this. This is the power plant, right? Actually, hold on. Let me call Max for a second. Look at this. How the fuck... How the fuck can I... Unless I kinda... I have no idea how to get that over there. And I'm not gonna fucking bother. What, a new version for the capturing device? How about don't fucking bother me while I play this game, right? So, would you believe when you look at this wall and you're like, oh yeah, let me climb up it. Because that shows you a great indication that I can do such a thing, right? Come on, up I go. There I go. Magically, I'm teleported. 10 out of 10. Will not play again. Ooh, nice music. Nice music. So, basically, the Grinch now, he's over the power, he's gonna destroy the power that's conveniently in the dump of all places, right? He's gonna go there. You know, he kinda does pranks, but now he's gonna murder people, right? Oh god, no. Huh? How about this? Oh man, my breath was so bad that it hurts him. Him saying, ow! It's painful! My nose! So most, if not all, the other presents that needs to be collected are just over here. Like, look at this. Look how many fucking presents are in this area right here. You think the dump was small? It's only because they clogged it up over here. I mean, sweet Jesus. Looks like it's breath activated, or wind activated. Interesting. Oh, robot. Can't kill him. I don't have a nuke egg. Oh, fuck off. Stop with the JPEG, picture there. And why is Max keep on gulping? That's what I don't get. Cause I know it's not me. Get this fucker. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on, stop it. There. Oh look! They had a Christmas present within the robot. That makes so much sense. It's like it's powered, like, you know, making Robotnik have like little animal robots inside his machines. Yeah, that makes sense. But no, having fuck off. Oh, fuck you. Huh? How about that? Give me your fucking presents. Oh, look. There's something I need here. Oh, Max. I need you.
Go, Max.
Good. You can stay there. I don't need you anymore. Alright, well. This part, I think I know what I'm doing, but at the same time, I'm kind of scared because I feel like I'm not. Let me just do this real quick. Do this real quick. Oh, I have to do this more. There, I'm doing it. Can I get up here now? Cool. G1. The best kind of G. Alright, how come I can't do anything? Oh, I see. I have to deactivate it, of course. Of course I do. That makes so much sense. Now, if I'm doing this correctly. Yeah, of course. It makes me go faster, so. Let's do this. Drop down. Oh, fuck off. How dare you be up here? How dare you? How dare you be fucking me? See, you know the lines are activated because it's blue. And as we all know, electricity is blue. Not yellow, blue. Okay, so I'm gonna do this real quick. Drop down. Thank you. The music here is not that bad, by the way. Okay. What's in here?
Go, Max!
Okay, interesting. Alright. Let's do that. Go here. You know, I have a funny feeling Max is the only one to go in there. I just have a feeling, because I know my fat ass won't get in there. See if I can't get this fucking guy before he gets me. Yeah, I did it. Oh god, it hit me in the fucking face with the present. Oh. That's brilliant. Get some more presents. There we go. Oh no! Okay. Max, I need you for a second. No. Max.
Go, Max!
There we go. There we go. So this is the only way to get out. Like, what if the guy needs to go for a bathroom break? He's like, oh shit, I need to activate these other switches. You know, it makes sense for a video game here, but real life, you have to think about this stuff. Because what else am I going to talk about? Like, don't you love when I get electrocuted that there's like this JPEG outline? Like, you can obviously see that they did a pretty bad job. Konami, man. I mean, you can't blame them. I mean, it's like labor almost for over there. And you don't get anything from it after you complete your job. It's like, oh, congratulations. You did a good job. You get to go fucking be a janitor to clean the pissy toilets. Even if you didn't do a bad job. It's like, oh, congratulations, you made us so much money. Here's your reward. Fucking clean toilets. Good old Konami.
Oh, ouch. Ouch.
Jesus Christ. That guy's in so much pain. I feel so sorry for him. Come on. Really? I really need to do this? Really? Wow. Wow, this is kind of gay. No offense. That's fine, that's fine. I don't care. Oh, that's fucking brilliant. So now I have to wait. Fucking brilliant. Jerk off the air! Keep on wasting eggs. Jerking off the air! Gonna fart! Ah, there we go. Do I really need to go up there? Part of me feels like I have to, but other part of me says I can just go ahead and just kind of just do this instead. Just kind of go. Just do. Just. There we go. See? I don't need to do that anymore. Unless I have to. And, I feel like I do. But it's hard to say because I don't know how to get the fuck up here. So I was like, I have to look at this real carefully. I feel like I have to. Fuck.
Go, Max!
Poor Max. He didn't do nothing wrong. He did nothing wrong. All he does is just sniffs. Lays there, the poor bastard he is. Oh my god, just getting trying to get up to this fucking hellhole. Just because he can't fucking climb up a ledge. Can't really go, oh man, I could just push myself up there. Nope, I need a fucking jetpack to get up here! Good job. Fucking, finally. Good job. Please, oh thank you god. G4. Oh, cool. Multiple switches. My favorite kind. Yeah, go all the way around. You don't need to do all that. One switch is down. Cool. Can I please, please tell me I can go through there. How can I do that? What the fuck? Do I need to destroy before I even do anything? Oh, I do. Okay. Thank fucking Christ. I was about to say. If I had to do something else, I would fucking cry. No, be careful. There's a guy there. Just breathe on him. Oh, he doesn't see. He's going all the way around. And he's fucking laughing. Yeah, fuck you. I need to turn this shit off. Before I fucking electrocute myself. There, all done. Power is going offline. Grinch, you're a fucking bastard. You're a mean one, Mr. Bitch. He's a fucking asshole. You know, I get the idea of what the Grinch is kind of like, oh yeah, you know, fuck these people with all this stuff, but no, really, he's a fucking asshole. Like, why is he, like, Jesus. Damn, goddamn, Grinch. Holy moly. Broccamoly. And with the power of magical teleportation, with a whistle, magically appears. All the switches have turned on. Give me a lot of time. Oh, 20 seconds? Yeah, that's a lot of time. That's plenty of time. As I'm being sarcastic. There. Switch. There. please turn off. Oh, thank God. Thank Christ. You can stay in that hole. Part of me just wants to save. I know. It's not like it's gonna do anything, but, you know, it just kinda saves me a little bit, too. It's just like... It's like insurance, almost. So there we go. Let's do this. Come on, let me do this. There we go. And, holy shit, where the fuck is this? So it looks like I'm going down here. Interesting. Interesting. What the hell is this? So we got... Oh, okay. I see. So these guys have the ability to use, you know, the environment power, despite them being in a snowflake, right? With a bunch of other Grinches. Yet, why the fuck aren't they using that? Instead, they're just using garbage power. Oh yeah, you better run away, you bitch.
Ouch!
Fucking get out of here. You bastard. This better not be timed, that's all I have to say, or else I'll be pissed off. Oh, of course not. Of course not, I don't have that. Go all the way back to get it, right? Because robots like, fuck you. Normal rotten eggs won't do anything for me. It has to be fucking hot. A hot one. By the way, if you're watching it on YouTube, what's the deal with this new trend going on where you get like this very fucking hot knife and you just kind of just use it just to cut through shit? And it's like any fucking thing you can think of to cut through, right? Like what's the deal with that? There. Okay. Do it. There. Now stay, please. Don't you dare go back down. This should be the last one, right? Yeah. Okay, cool. Cool! Jerking off power! I'm only doing that because if you actually look at his arms, the way he's moving them, it really does look like he's jerking off the air. Jerking off two dicks. No. Okay. Thank you, camera, for actually working. Though I feel like you're gonna fucking use me at the same time. Holy sweet Jesus. At least the fucking platforming is competent in this one. Which is good for once. Fuck. Please. Thank you. Stay. Be good. You loyal. You special. You got hot. No! Fucking camera! Fucking camera fucked me over. You know, it was like, it was once fixed, and then it's like, oh, you wanna beat the game? Fuck you. Let me hit you. Well, you can't see it because fuck you. 69 eggs. Jerk off power. Now I have to do that shit all over again, and then I have to fucking wait because the camera's gonna fucking disown me. Don't you love old platformers that have bad camera angles? What's with the symbol for power for Whoville, by the way? Like, really? I love how the characters don't really sound like the ones in the film. And I don't mind the person they used for the Grinch. That's right, you stay. Don't fucking move. Fine, fuckily. After the second attempt. Finally up here. Oh my god, please. At least that's there. Alright, so we're here. So we're finally here at the last point. So you see that area over there? So I feel like I have to go down here to deactivate. Before I do anything, I want to see, can I shoot the boxes through this, or will it just not work? No. Fucking course it won't. Okay. Just prepping up so that I don't fail at this. Let me just do this real quick, because it's faster. I love how they give me this point of view, because it's like, yeah, we know that you need to get down here, so, yeah, drop down. You need to get down here in order to get access to over there. You'll see why. Because this is just random shit. The real puzzle is inside. Right? So I think I got everything out here. If not, too fucking bad. There we go. So I need to quickly get my ass over to there, or else I lose. So up. Jerking off the air. Jerk off the air, please. And quickly do this so I can get my ass there quicker. They require you to do this because there's no way in hell you're gonna just walk your way over there just normally. There's just no fucking way. The door here is open, so let me get drop down, please. I'm just gonna go in here before the door closes on me. Okay. Ah, crap. Alright, you see this right here? This will be the last blueprint we need, and another blueprint will be somewhere in here. But this big-ass power thing, this is what we need to do. Right? Oh man, that was hard. Okay. This next one's gonna be a pain in the ass because I feel like I need to actually slime this asshole. At least they give you a lot of eggs that's rotten eggs that's for some reason are actually, you know, growing inside the plant here. And then this guy realizes what you're doing, right? So he's jumping about like a fucking idiot so that he doesn't get hit. And then once he does, he's like, he's fucking screwed. And then he fucking gets hurt. And the reason I have to go all the way along here is because if he touches this, I fucking get shocked. So there's no way for me to actually reach him in time, so. Yeah, go up. Okay. Here I go. Have to wait. Oh, you're just teasing me. Fucking asshole. Yeah, that's right. Ouch. This big ass wall here, it's like, oh man, I can't do anything. Oh, guess what? You can climb on top of it. Because of course you can. Oh my god. Sometimes I just hate the the actual controls for this. And I don't even think it's just because of the whole... Get your ass up there. Lang the fucking Doesn't that look like a toy? That color thing there, doesn't that look like a color toy? Oh, you're closing the door on me, mate? No, you're not. One generator shut down. Blue power gone. And I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna do this real quick. And by the way, I have to look at, I looked at a Let's Play. I'll give you the name of who this guy was. Let me give you a quick, see what is it, what's his name. No. Fuck. Give me a sec. DareZZI97. He did a long ass play, 6 hours and 38 minutes to beat this game. And he did it through Twitch kind of a deal, so, you know, kudos to you. I actually enjoyed your content, it was kind of fun to listen to. So, and I feel like I have to refresh this screen after. Actually, I really don't have to, just as long as, So then you're looking at this and you're like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to deactivate this piece of shit? Like, look at this. What am I supposed to do? Right? You're looking, and then you go, oh. Oh! Oops! Oh! Oh! I cheated! Oopsie. I meant to shoot this one. Well, that was a secret I found out. Whoops! I broke the game! That's great. That means me going backtracking. Wow. I just fucked this up already. That means once I get to number 3, the game's over. I won't need to go back there, which I do, so it's like... Jesus. So, this whole thing, I have to actually do this. I would have never figured this fucking thing out. As long as I lived. And then what I have to do is not touch the crazy blue. And I don't know why splatting it with fucking... Oh, I see. I have to fucking be quick about it, I see. So I really have to do this then. I have to do this by order. Oh, come on, please. Hurry. Hurry. Get up! Oh, sweet Jesus, I got this one egg. Please, hit him. Oh, thank you, God. Yeah, I totally fucked this whole thing, whole run up. Oops. My bad. Fuck off. Oh, fuck. There's no way to me get my ass up there. Come on, come on. Oh, sweet Jesus. Get up there. Yeah, see what I mean? I kind of turned this off already. Because I decided not to play by the rules. And to be 100%, it's no good. So I already did that up there, so it's like... No. Get more eggs. They just conveniently grow. Real reason it's doing this is because they know you're gonna use a lot of eggs this new climbing and shit. So it's like, here you go. Here you go, kid. Oh, fuck you. Like, really. Yeah, go out yourself. Again, here's another one of those. What the fuck? Right? And wait, there's a switch over there. Again, me breaking the rules. Like, what the hell? I'm supposed to do this, and then I found a switch over there. Okay, power off. I'm turning the power off slowly. I can't believe I fucking glitched. Not really glitched, I fucking cheated is what happened, so... No, drop. Good boy. Good boy. No, generator 2 is shut down now. And number 4. Doesn't fucking flinch for that, so... And the fucking idiot jumps right in front of me. Which sucks, because now I have to figure out how the hell to get back, right? Because I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Oh, sweet Jesus. Please, don't hit me. This is a shitty part, because once I get to number 3, that door opens, and then because I already did this thing, I really don't need to go there. But I do, because I don't know what else I'm missing. I think I'm missing, like, the blueprints and whatnot, so... Oh, God. So now I have to remind myself where the fuck am I going. So that's fucking great. Oh, no. Get it before this guy hits me. There. Smacked him. So, well, here comes the end because I got this by accident. Oops! Well, that's all the power! Oh, God. Wow. Once an asshole. He turned off all the power. So now there's no way for them to get the price now. So these Whos are now freezing to death with no electricity, yet the Grinch is allowed to have electricity. Like, what the fuck is that all about, you asshole? Just because you can survive the winter doesn't mean you have to be an ass about it. Right? Let me remind myself, do I have to go... Yeah, because I think I went over here. Can't believe I have to try to remember how to do this. Jesus. I have to remember where I didn't go for the number 4. I think I have to go back through here. I wouldn't be surprised, but let me double check. After this, we're pretty much done. But I want to make sure, because I think I got mostly everything, but again, I don't want to do anything without me actually knowing for sure, right? Because, you know, I cheated by accident. Yeah, no, I wasn't supposed to be here, so... Great waste of time. So I was supposed to be over here. So it's the next part that seems to wait. This fucking thing is gonna move like that. See? I knew that. For some reason, I have to say this. When it comes to the capture device I use, if I don't use it right away, what will end up happening is that this fucking thing will just... Well, what I mean is if it's staying for like two periods of time, it's fucking gonna crash. Unless, of course, I switch over to another screen, or if I refresh the actual device. Which then the whatever you call it's gonna stop, so. And I love how I have to do this now. Do this. Quickly go on here. Come up to here. You would think that this would probably be done because, you know. I already got electrocuted, right? Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Come on, hurry. Fuck off. I'm trying to move. Hurry. Fuck off! You piece of garbage, I'm trying to move. What the hell is this shit? I love it. I'm getting fucking owned. Now I have to go all the way fucking down. Because I missed it. Because fuck you. It's not like I can't fucking put it right near where I need it. No, fuck you. All the way down. Fuck! So now I have to do this shit again. Waste time. All because I fucking cheated. Wasting more time to try to get this last piece I fucking miss. I better have missed something important or else I'd be fucking pissed off. I would have cried if I missed that. So I need to, yeah, I need to go over here. Why did I do that? Why did I do it like that? There's no way for me to make it now. There's not gonna be a way for me to make it. No, get off. Fucking idiot. These things should die. I don't need these anymore. But nope, here they are still. Because fuck you. So I don't need to go over here. Because this is where I was last time. So really, I need to just go over here. Because that was turned on. That's number three. Yeah, see. Yeah, for some reason the thing is still on because I think I broke it. Alright. Yeah, so I needed the actual present stuff. Oh, stop it, please. I don't really need to kill you anyways. So let me just check this, missions. Yeah, so I got all of them. So really, I just need a few more, which is probably in the minefield. Other than that, I don't fucking care. Pretty close. Eh, kinda close, but who cares. So yeah, everything's done now. Holy shit. Save. Yeah, I'm gonna save right now. Because fuck you. Yeah, save. 50%. Halfway done. Resume. Fall fucking down. Sweet Jesus, my ass. My poor ass. That must have hurt. So now I can actually get out of here from here. But before I do that real quick, before I lock myself out. No. So luckily the door doesn't close now because the power is out. Hopefully. So now just get out of here. All the way back to the beginning. As you see right here. Yep. Melted inside. Bye, Whodump. There you go. All the missions are done except for the Who Lake, so without further ado, we're going to go to the Who Lake now. There we go. Who Lake. So now I'm gonna save. Yep. Good job. Alright. There we go. Well, there we go. We finally caught up with stuff, so we're done with that. So the next time I'll see you is probably going to be tomorrow, where I try to finish everything off, so there's that. So I'll see you in a bit. I'll see you tomorrow. And, yeah, sorry, I'm just playing this music here. It's so fucking awesome. Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired now.